good shortstop.
Yeah, but that would be pretty cool.
They may make a change to start the sixth.
Yeah, I'm going to come here. I'm going to come here.
And he'll try to keep this big lead right where it is.
See, look at
this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings. And
I'm putting Rob Dibble next.
Rob Dibble, he's out of the bullpen.
We'll see just how many outs he's able
to get
this
skipper. Hit or run off
now,
Rob
Renfro. And that chance handled.
Dude, that was such
and they put the tag on him.
Why isn't my guy running? He's jogging.
Two outs, base is empty.
Actually, though.
Justin Turner. And he swings and misses at the initial offer. This to center field. Robert drifts towards it.
Still losing 8-3.
Puts the squeeze on that one. And that'll end the inning.
He's going to get a fastball down the middle, okay? Yeah, I'm going to give you one pitch right down the middle, and if Robbie Ray doesn't get a hit.
But why is his batting stance not bad?
Right down the middle.
Are left feet actually good at hitting?
Okay, I'm going to try to do his fastballs down the middle. If he's actually good, he'll hit.
At the belt will find it. Soft contact in the air. Baez makes the grab, and there's one down. So up next,
fastball down the middle.
What about me?
Hammered to center. No doubt about this one. Way out of here. Luis Robert hits one out. And they
maybe
out.
I should stop doing fastball down the middle.
So one out, nobody out. And here is Trey Turner. In there, and it's 0-1.
Turner.
You can try this yourself if you don't believe me.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Love how vocal the umpire is today. No doubt in the hitter's mind, the catcher's mind, and even the pitcher's mind as to the conviction in the call.
That one got close.
Me hitting a home run.
Of me?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. Because I'm going to show everyone tomorrow.
No. But you're winning 8-3.
I'm gonna say you're better at hitting, or you hit home runs. Oh, okay. I YouTube too.
It's fair and it is gone.
I hit more in real life, guys.
And they add to the lead. It's 9-3.
Okay, Blake. You know what? Why were you actually not good at hitting in the last like 5 games?
When?
In the league.
Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there. Sunny bet.
Give me more food.